there anything too hard for the Lord? Welcome to 2 Minutes In. Today I'm going to bring comfort to you this reason hope because of what is happening around you. So let's go to the book of Genesis, chapter 18, verse 13 to 14. Then the Lord said to Abraham, "What did Sarah love? What did she say? Can an old woman like me have a baby? Is anything too hard for the Lord? I will return about this time next year, and Sarah will have a son." Sarah says, "Can an old woman like me have a baby?" That was a question. Maybe yours is, "For how long will I go through this situation?" Sometimes when you go through situation, you feel like God abandoned you, like God doesn't care about you, you feel like God is capable of nothing. Praise God, because that is just a feeling. The truth is, God is next to you. God is there with you. God is listening to your prayer. He's comforting you. And behind the scene, God is doing a great job. So let me encourage you to keep on trusting the Lord. He's capable of anything. God is capable to do exceeding abundantly beyond what you think, what you can ask Him. He's capable to change your tears to laugh like He did with Sarah. So keep it in mind, God is capable of anything. Stay blessed.